in the area where the eagle's nest is. So, with any luck, we'll see a few eagles today too. Oh my god, he's some size. Carolina Chris can do it. I think I'm going to cook my lunch in the canoe. In a nice sheltered spot. The place I plan to go is pretty windy. I think I'll just do my lunch here in the canoe. We've got Mountain House vegetable stew with beef, stove, and a Stanley cook pot. Need 2 cups of water heated up. It should be fun. Definitely need gloves with using that stove that Stanley handled out really hot. Well, oh yeah, that's good. I guess I better do the dishes. Done. That was an awesome meal.